KCCI has just learned that Governor Kim Reynolds will be meeting with Tyson Foods leaders in Perry next week ahead of the plant's shutdown this summer. The governor's office says Perry city leaders will also be a part of that meeting. Tyson announced earlier this month that it would be closing the pork processing plant before July, putting hundreds of people out of work. Iowa Workforce Development's new mobile workforce truck will be on hand to help plant workers find their next career.